Let's recap a bit, shall we? This was meant to be a new start, really. A perfect world. Free from all the evil that had corrupted each and every corner of the known and unknown universe.
Steel tastes very good.
This is not the better tomorrow Richtofen promised. This is a land of nightmares, as though hell itself has taken form. Will run red with your blood. Embrace the gift of death! It's very bad time to be hell pigs. Good time to be Nikolai, though. Perhaps hell is where we really are. Could we have been tricked into condemning our souls to an eternal purgatory? I must attempt to make contact with the mysterious Dr. Monty. One day, you will learn aggression is not always answered. Oh, that definitely tasted better before. Dead. They look like big meat firecrackers. Now, we are all carpenters, even Richtofen, though he would never admit to it. Unwise to surround Russian. This you should know. My order still stands. Die! Mosquito pig.
Okay, fellas. If you've been not ever, or even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear
that things are seriously out of whack. This is a huge room, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
Today is bad day. Good thing I have good weapon. The child, Samantha. We did see her. I remember. I am in rush today. Let us get healing. Shotgun is more than acquaintance. He is like brother. Blood brother. This weapon feels familiar, yet I am sure I never held before now. Everyone knows Russian snipers are best in all of Russia. Shotgun shell very damaging to helping torso. And heads, but they are smaller target. I move forward with confidence and shotgun. Hopefully correlation is clear. Much has gone wrong already. Need you add to my troubles? Does weapon have bullets? Good. We will need many this day. Without guns, they are meant to be together. Any chance for one in extra large? This weapon is freezing cold. It does not bring metaphorical warmth I was hoping for. Nikolai starting to like treasure hunt puzzle. Only little bit, though. Though we have visited this prison, we did not stay longer than Richtofen required in order to advance his agenda. Whatever it may be. here before, or is it somewhere we have yet to visit? I will add this to my possibly useful collection. I am finder of things. Should be the job title. This room, even that castle, it was far too easy for them to sneak up on me. Maybe in other life I was antiquities collector. See this fascinating object. I went to theater as a child once. It was like entering another world. Shotgun will say good night to many hell pigs this week. Thunder! master leaves us in peace.
Double points!
Do not try to encourage my greed, Dr. Monty. I am one bear armor division. Could you imagine? Armored bear? I no longer need to bury my emotions, especially with this weapon in my hands.
I have been watching. I have seen each and every one of your misdeeds. I know who you are. But questions remain. Why do you do the things you do? What is it that you hope to achieve? Do you not see the futility of your tiny, insignificant existence? You are fragments of a bigger universe.
What else did go wrong today, eh? Attempt fate. You pick on the wrong target, Space Pig. Is that best you can do? It is still not enough. Some thirsts will never be quenched. I think I remember this place. Was it first time I was ever impaled? At this stage, I think I have nothing to lose. Naively, I had hoped for more. I suppose I always will. I do not believe it possible to have too much of good things. Believe me, I have tried. We have been through too much to go down without fight. Pull trigger, hell pigs die. Then pull trigger more, just to make sure hell pigs are really dead. I am no doctor, but I know man who is. He confirmed that this weapon can cure life itself. We will bless existential crisis of their own. I imagine being torn from dimension is a very painful process. You should not be here! To ignore pain. Ow.
home option available?
So, as if things weren't bad enough, I'm struggling to maintain my presence. Bloody Shadow Man. At least he's in the same boat. How are things going besides all that? Making any progress? Bollocks. I'm phasing out again.
And I do not accept defeat. Your numbers mean nothing. You are of no significance.
Double blind!
Put your filthy hands on me! Not become yourself, King. You should have hit me harder, much harder. Like hill pigs either. That is good. It is too late for forgiveness!
Recording of our deal is but first step on long road to redemption. Anyone have player of audio?
Like bloody sweet before bloodied sight. Change! No touch! Did you actually use your teeth? Wish Hellpig's dead. Wish Hellpig's dead. Wish Hellpig's dead. Wishing doesn't work. I need ammo! I will need this for the battle ahead, whatever it may be. Face down and ground is no place to hide from me. I am familiar with gutter. We have killed many Hellpigs like this. In most circumstances, this is effective weapon. Here, I am not so sure. I am no doctor, but I know man who is. He confirmed that this weapon can cure life itself. Shotgun will say good night to many Hellpigs this day. There goes hope of conserving ammo. Not that I ever conserve ammo. Today has been a long day. Wait, is this today? Or is it tonight? Assaulting. I think I will call it assault rifle. Good to see you, old friend. We have shared many good times, you and I. Always when I seek to have fun.
Capitalism is dead after all. In time, I will kill each.
not realize? Very soon you will be vanquished! Fortunately, weapon does not require aiming. Bullets go everywhere!
Honestly, if you could see just what was going on outside your realm of perception, it would blow your minds. That's the main reason I kept it back. If I were to give you an analogy, I'd describe it like this. When a duck swims on the water, you only see it glide, apparently effortlessly, across the lake. But underneath, as if beneath the surface, it's a whole different story. Its legs are moving like he's pedaling a fucking bicycle up a mountain. Well, that's me right now. I am that duck.
Ah, fight is about to get uglier than usual. My kind of uglier. Russian likes challenge, but he likes fresh ammo more. We should tread carefully. Giant monster's gag reflex may be very sensitive. Running low on ammo. Woe is Nikolai. Dead too, but woe first. Dead after. Desperater times, desperater measures. Solid defense, entertaining offense. Thank you. make time to sit back and enjoy Big Boo. This machine has been our most constant ally, so long as we can fight it.
It will all be over. So hard for you will simply fade away.
I am seeing too many tentacles today. time allows. I did not come this far only to die. Surprise! I am one bear armored division. Could you imagine? Armored bear? I am used to such shortages. Evil and evil, huh?
Go on, my son.
I survived many battles. Why would this be different? Smell of burning, rotting, helping flesh is growing on Nikolai. I must be very hungry.
attempting to locate Muxus. Signal identified. I must go to him. I require your assistance.
German woman machine is very selfish. Does she not see how universe is collapsing?
Look, I know everything's gone to hell in a handbasket, but I'm really glad to see Maxis has got himself a bird now. I know she's a little bit drony, but I can fix her. I can fix everything. It'll be fine. Sophia and Maxis are really smart. They can be a good influence on the kids.
Find some bullets, or steal some if absolutely necessary. This is a strange book. I cannot say why, but I feel it should not be in our possession. Running low on ammo. Woe is Nikolai. But woe first. I have egg now. I am jealous of this. Oops! Be careful, Nikolai. You nearly dropped it. I'm seriously considering eating this. I think I have scurvy.
Imagine what interdimensional abomination grows within Egg. I think it could be dragon. I am used to such shortages. Your numbers mean nothing. You are of no significance. Nothing to me. I fought dragons in Stalingrad. I carved my initials into your fetid flesh. New friend, he is Worm.
Perhaps I find weapons with more bullets. Either that or... I will neutralize Fists of Fury! I am in the rush today. Let us get killing. Like tentacles even more than me. Defensive barriers? No. Does it come with warranty? I expect many happy hours of use. It had worms. They were not like these. I did not come this far only to die. At least now I do not have to pick which one I kill first. I hate hard decisions. sails. Deal exploits the void.
Double points!
Extra rubles in pocket is always good thing. Until I decide to stop, I am unstoppable! How does Russian steel taste? Okay, Nikolai, find some bullets, or steal some if absolutely necessary. Your numbers mean nothing. You are of no significance. I search area for more ammo. No, it will take too long. Always in last place you look. To believe you could accomplish something. Gun without bullets is like Nikolai without gun. They are meant to be together. Thank you.
So many tentacles. Should know. Your numbers. I think hell pigs know by now how feeble hordes really are.
Kaldun.
Fire works surprisingly well considering current location.
The Panzer Soldat will fight again.
abuse the distillery. Key of summoning. It seems most unsafe to let Nikolai hold on to it.
So, Nikolai, Dempsey, Takeo, I'm talking to you now. Did you ever wonder where, when, and how Richthofen got his hands on the most powerful artifact in this or any universe? It's simple, really. Somewhere on his travels, I wasn't paying. Richthofen stripped that helmet. Honestly, he snatched it right out of a keeper's hands. The keepers, your friends, right?
I am starting to tire of Hellpig's agonized screams.
Richthofen's doing pretty well without a soul. I think the one he had was evil. Same is probably true of Max's. Better off without. They can spend their days pondering whether or not they have one for all eternity. Oh well.
Actually use your is no monkey bomb, but it makes very good use of his tentacles. All bullets again? How does this happen? Comrades and I do not accept defeat. I survived many battles. Why would this be different? been drinking vodka, Shadow Man? Your arrogance suggests as much.
Sophia.
Maxis.
You know what we must do right here.
Yes, my love.
We will do it together. As one we are. Now and forever.
With the evil vanquished, I can start making it all nice again. No undead, no apothecans, no shadow man. All of it gone. Forever. But here's the funny thing. You snowflakes shouldn't even still be here. You should be fading out of existence by now. Those blood vials.
I was wondering when you'd bring this up.
They're from realities we've already closed off. They shouldn't be here. They can't be here. Such a paradox means you're putting my perfect world at risk. You guys and your bloody free will. What to do? What to do? Well, you certainly can't stay here.
You could send us somewhere else. Somewhere we've never been.
I suppose I could make a little corner somewhere in history. A place where I can dump some of the other shit that I've left over. Or I just wipe you from existence. Ooh, hang on. Actually, that all works out perfectly.